this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. M&M's, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. M&M's, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Most about the time we find ourselves in is the liberty we have to express our beings in the fullness of their might and their strengths. We are no longer restricted into worrying about what the next person says. You are now confident in knowing that being yourself is you being great. I am Nondi the Glow Goddess, and well, welcome to the hills.
My very first guest is a lady who needs absolutely no introduction. She's a professional hockey player. She is a brand influencer, a social media influencer. Nikki Shange, what don't you do?
I'm so blessed to be on the show today. Like, I'm so proud of you because I remember a while back.
Oh, you
like,
you just want to go straight into
oh,
it.
Yeah, be like that. I remember you.
I want to say welcome to my show. Welcome to the hills. I'm very happy and it's an honor to have you on my show today before you dive into it. I love you, first and foremost.
Me too, man.
I love you. I love the person that you are. I love your spirit, your being. You just, everything that speaks to what I just said, just being you and being great in yourself. So I'd like to know, what don't you do?
Wow. I'm so happy to be here, first of all, because I remember a while back we'd speak on WhatsApp.
Yeah.
And you'd be like, I want to be a presenter one day. I want to do this. I'm just like, yeah, do it. And now we're like, finally here in the hills, darling, which is us, and just seeing you grow and being on your purpose is just so heartwarming to me. Now, to answer your question, what don't I do? Well, I do quite a lot, right? Like influencing, like you said, I do content creating, play hockey, do fitness. It's a lot. So everything I do is all like in one field, but then they like branch out to different things. Like with the hockey goes with the fitness.
Yeah.
With the content creating goes with influencing social media, you know? So yeah.
Yeah, because the name of the show, as you know, is In the Hills. And In the Hills is the concept behind the show is that we want to take something that's far off, that's distant, that's there, and we bring it closer to the people.
Yeah.
So people know you as, you know, a controversial Nikki Shange from Twitter, and they don't know the person. So I really want to take Nikki Shange from Twitter and just bring her closer. So we find out, what do you do? Who are you? You know, because I'm sure people think that behind the scenes, when you're not on Twitter, you're reading the Bible.
People think I'm always in church, you know, reading my Bible every day, which I do. I do read my Bible, but like, I have other things to do, you know. So besides Twitter, like I do make my career mixed with the word, you know, because I'm in my career because of purpose, and that's the word of God, right? So with, like, for example, with the influencing, and I know many people always say, why is she in a bikini, but she's preaching the gospel, you know?
Oh yes, I want us to get into that, because you don't portray the conventional Christian. We go to your Instagram and we see you posing in bikinis and we're like, how? Okay, you're just telling us about John 14. What happened to that? So tell us more about that.
With me, like, the place where I'm at right now, which is the Grace Covenant, I understand the gospel, you know. So I know it means being free and being liberated. So now I'm showing my freeness with my pictures. Like, I know I'm always, like, naked, like, all the time. Like, even now, I was, like, showing my legs. You know, I like being naked because now I'm showing liberty.
Yeah.
You know, so that's me demonstrating the gospel by being naked.
So you're basically saying that even in you being yourself, it's still you preaching. So you don't only preach by, you know, the word John 14. You also preach by you living. So your everyday life is you speaking the word. Yes. So even within your career, that's you speaking the word.
I like that because people think preaching means holding a mic. Like, so 2014, you know, Jesus, no. Me being in my purpose, that's me preaching the gospel.
Yeah.
Because when I left heaven, I came with a purpose. So now me being in a purpose is me preaching the gospel, you know?
That's amazing.
So with that, going back to the controversy, it's like people have this mindset that, like, when you're born again, you just have to, like, be, like weird, like, boring and just, like, wear, like, long things, cover up, stay indoors. But no, I like going out. I like showing this being off.
Mm.
This is the being that God gave me. So now I'm going to show off what He gave me.
Yeah.
If He gave me a fit body, I will show people what God gave me, you know? So
That's you.
That's my ministry, you know?
Yeah, that's what I do, yeah. So what do you do apart from, you know, you play hockey?
Yeah.
Obviously, we see you with your branding, when you advertise for brands and all of that. In your spare time, when you're not working, is what I want to know. Do you go out? Do you go to clubs? And when people do see you out, if you do go out, what do they say? Because obviously, I'm sure it must be a bit weird. How? You know, so tell us more about that. Your social life is what I want to know.
Okay, in my spare time, I really enjoy sleeping.
Okay.
Like, I know it sounds like, but that's doing nothing. Yeah. But, like, it's very important to have, like, a break to actually sleep. You know?
Yeah.
So I love sleeping. Like, I can sleep the whole day. But besides sleeping, I like going for runs. I love swimming.
Mm-hmm.
Yo. And I just learned how to do, like, the style, you know.
What's that?
Like, breaststroke. You know, swimming. Yeah. I learned that. So, I like swimming, sleeping.
Yeah.
And I do go out, which is, like, very rare of me.
Mm-hmm.
But it's by choice, you know. So, when I do go out, people do look at me like, girl.
What's going on?
Are you in church? Why aren't you in church? This I am.
Oh, yeah, about to tell us a story now.
One time I went to the club with Santa Maya, my sister, right?
Yes.
So people were like, why isn't she in church? Like, what are you doing here? Or people were like,
what's going on?
Mind blown, like, what is going on? You know?
Yeah.
So because they think, like, I'm not meant to be there. But being born again, being who I am, everywhere is for me. I have access to everywhere.
It's for you.
Yeah. Like, even me being in a club, yeah, that's me showing you, yes, I'm free.
Yeah.
I'm born again, but yes, I'm in the club.
Yeah.
That's my ministry.
That's amazing.
Yo, and I love being in a club, eh? The music, like.
That's amazing. So, I also want to know, with your career path, you just told us that you love being liberated, you love being yourself, so doing what is you.
Yeah.
Your career path is not conventional, you know? Yes, we are moving into a time where these things are being accepted. Mm. So when you broke it down to your parents and you said, you know what? I don't want to be a doctor. I don't want to be a lawyer. Okay. I want to be a brand influencer.
Yeah.
How did that conversation go about?
So, like, at first my parents thought I would go into, like, sport therapy or, like, physiotherapist because I was very sporty. And then next thing the child comes to them, they're like, yeah, I want to be a brand influencer.
Mm.
I want to be a model. So it's like, we literally took you to school for, like, all these years for you to be a social media.
That doesn't make sense. Like,
what if social media shuts down one day? Then what, you know? So at first they were very like, I ain't hearing this. But then as time went by and they saw me make money, like me being everywhere, like radio, TV, they were like, wow, my daughter is actually...
This thing is working off the wall.
So when they saw the results, they were like, yeah.
Yeah.
Go for it, I'm proud of you. Even now, they still, like, push me, like, yeah, just keep going.
Yeah. So where do you want to take this? Yes, we see where you are now. We see where you're going.
Yeah.
But where are you taking it?
International, baby. I want to go international.
Yeah.
No, I am international. I'm speaking it now.
That's it.
So I want to go international. Maybe one day, well, it will happen. Work with bigger brands. Like, maybe Kylie Cosmetics or KKW or Chanel, like, big international brands. Maybe one day have my own clothing lines.
Oh, yeah.
That's, like, I really like that. But my main vision is for people to grow with me.
Yes.
The more, obviously, the more I move and shine, like a rising star, you know, they get to experience the gospel more.
Yes.
The more I break through, the more people will be like, she's born again, but she's
doing, yes.
Maybe I can also do what she's doing.
That's amazing. So you're breaking the norm.
Yeah.
You're basically saying you don't have to stop here.
Mm.
You can go beyond and go further.
It's all about purpose. So like, I just want people to be saved and end their purpose. Because people are just chilling at home, like, I have no purpose.
You know what that is? It's because there are barriers that society has put in place. Yeah. And all of a sudden, you believe that there's no life beyond those barriers.
Mm.
So basically, what she's saying is, I want to break down those barriers and say, listen, there's life on this side. Break through and come to where I am and be free. Be liberated. And you don't have to try to be someone else. Just be.
Just be you. Like, there's so much liberty, so much, there's more to life.
Yeah.
Like, just, because I feel like we all have talents and gifts from God. And we must use those things. If we like to draw, you must draw. If we like to write,
you must write.
Write. Don't think, yeah, but I don't have a pen. I don't have nice color. No, use what you have.
Use what you have. Yes. Oh, perfect example here. You are my talk show. You know, I don't have a studio yet.
Mm.
I don't have a camera crew. What I have is myself and my voice.
Yes.
And so that's exactly what I'm using. Mm. I'm saying, okay, take out these chairs. Let me invite Nikki.
Yeah.
It is a show. Let's have some coffee. Nice setup. It is a show already.
Yes.
So don't wait until, you know, you have equipment. Don't wait until you have sponsorships. And if you want to do something, just
start. Because you have to start to continue. It has to be a beginning.
That's amazing.
So now if you're thinking about the beginning, like, I want to be in, what's it called? Universal Studio, whatever, those things. I want to start there. No, but in order to get there, you must start
here. That's amazing.
So you can't be like, it's like, no, but you're neglecting the small things. How will you handle the bigger things if you can't?
You know, I like this. I like this conversation that we're having because we get to see another side of you. You know, you get to actually speak and say, because over social media, it's a tweet and that's it. The rest, people fill in the gaps for themselves without actually hearing what you have to do. So I want to know a very important question. I want to ask you something that's very important.
Am I dating?
We all want to know, are you dating? Are you in a relationship? Who are you dating? There are speculations that you might be dating this person, that person. Who are you in a relationship with? And what is it like to date being you, Nikki Shange?
Okay, well, people do think I'm like dating someone, but I'm genuinely speaking, guys, I'm single. And I've been single.
Is it difficult to be in a relationship with you?
Yes, because it's like, nowadays, like, when a guy comes to you, it would be like, yo, I think you're pretty, let's date. There's like no vision. It's like, okay, I go on a date, then what? Yeah, we'll just see how it goes, you know, we'll see where it takes. No, when you come to me, you must have a vision.
Yes, where we take.
Yeah, like,
this?
Okay, I really like you, I actually want to make you my wife. Like, okay, now with that, do you have the resources to make me your wife?
Ooh, okay.
That's where it starts. Like, no, I'm still working, like, no, don't come to me.
Wait until
you have the resources to come to me.
Yeah.
Otherwise, wasting my time. So I'm very picky, eh? So if you come to me and you have no job, not born again.
That's it.
Then even within the job, it must be, like, the well must be deep. Like, you must be making the money, you know? Because you need to, like, take care of me.
Okay.
That's the whole
reason.
Mm-hmm. You know? So it can't be like, I'm making, like, 5K at a restaurant every like month. It's like, okay, no. You've been trying. You better stop trying.
As you grow within your career and as you grow within yourself, I would really love to see your personality come through. You know, other sides of Nikki come through. Show us more of your fashion. Show us more of this and that, you know, because you really are a phenomenal person. And I know this because people come to me and they're like, oh, you know her? I'm like, yeah, she's my sister. And then, you know, they tell me how much you impact their lives by you simply being yourself. You inspire them to dream big. You inspire them to be themselves and to not be scared. To not be scared to speak their minds and say what they want to say and say what they believe. And that is amazing. I wish you nothing, and I know that you are great.
Thank you.
I wish you nothing but a prosperous journey that is smooth and easy. Amazing. My very first guest, and I'd like us to toast.
Gonna make me cry.
Say in the hills. How you're supposed to say in the hills?
It's like some dope coffee.
Thank you.
Like, this is like a really cool coffee.
Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in to the very first episode of In the Hills with me, your host, Nondu the Glow Goddess. Till next time.
This life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lead. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been laws, been lanes. Been bustin' bills, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you rock the chain. She caught the waves, just thumbing through my braids.
He now barely